What up, though? What it is? What's the hats? What's the word? Big Tom, you know what I'm saying? 31, Wasted Youth, Breakfast Club, Black Market Monopoly, all that, Detroit. What's good? And, shoot, we just at the crib, man.
New Big Tone. Yes. Turn this up. It's that soul. More commonly known. That new shirt. Blood, tears, and sweat shed. In pursuit of that next lap. Slightly removed from nights I've slept less. Trying to garner respect. New thoughts I've expressed. But now, any respect dues for God to collect through the dirty district. I'm bobbing in step with my dogs and this doggy dog. Cause and effect, skid rope. With a soul glow like Daryl's curl activator. And coming to America. Imagine paper with my face on it like Prince Akeem. Without sacrificing the essence which I glean from. Inherit a sense of pride for moms. And my pop's low tolerance. For nonsense, I'm reminded to recenter from time to time. So if I'm out of sight, out of mind, it's fine. Blowing trees with light minds and let that divine light shine. We play John Madden and write rhymes at the crib.
I'm from Detroit.
See, I bear in mind just to put some soul in the game.
The gentrifying requires applying the guide in your third island. And grinding can multiply wins. I must apply myself before my time ends. In this hustler's environment, fighting with crabs in the barrel, snapping like we all ain't dinners waiting to happen. Sitting at a mat, clicking, dragging my way to a round trip ticket worth the raps on the stage. You gotta love it. Been doing this since niggas used to dub it. But still mention when many consider the future of it. Survival, the beat of a pulse where people struggling. Two family flats get heated up with the oven. Temperatures rise and fall, separate extremes. For some of the hottest and coldest niggas never get seen. Ironic, regardless, my niggas the hardest. Soldiers roaming God's green earth about the harvest. The crib.
I'm from Detroit.
See, I bear in mind just to put some soul in the game.
If the modern day pages in the Bible worth turning, would document the moment of the Heidelberg burnings. Dealers, divinations, proof freestyle sermons. Hip hop losing their religion, everyone converting to this blue collar work circuit where layoffs are permanent. So entrepreneurship is something you better learn again. Government fails to stop the bleeding, no tourniquet. Left to the people to turn the shit around 360. How's the resurrection gonna look? Just look, I see the God shining everywhere I look. Just push, so the coming generations can bud another nation under God with liberty. Ain't just a statement. The hustlers hustle to get a piece of mind. How big a piece can we envision if we combine? I think about it all the time, banging and beating ride. Starting with the hustling, which I see inside. It's the crib.
I'm from Detroit.
See, I bear in mind just to put some soul in the game.